Things that will happen in the Day of Judgment. Allah will flatten the mountains and resurrect all the human beings. Allah will tell us, now you have come back to us just as we created you in the beginning. We will be presented with a book which has a record of every deed we committed. The good will be granted Jannah and the wicked will be granted Hellfire.